Special Whispers, and I'm here with baby Fakiha. She has been just brought back from her echo scan that we had raised money thanks to our nursing family. And the doctor advised me to do blood culture and sensitivity because she is not responding to any antibiotics that we are giving her, because she seems to have all signs and symptoms of somebody born with sickle cell disease. We are still waiting for the results from the echo scan. However, we would love to do the blood culture and sensitivity right away. So our